So this is going to be a difficult 1 minute. Let me see if I can do it. So five rules of innovation, you know, from an abstract teamwork philosophical point of view. So first is that everything starts with the customer and ends with the customer. If there is no innovation from the customer in the start and at the end, nothing in between happens. Second one is that innovation does not depend on one person. If one person invents a great idea, other people also need to adjust, including the customers. Then you need diversity in thinking to solve complex problems. If you have only one way of thinking, you're not going to be able to solve any complex problems. Fourth one is that minimize errors. Innovation is about minimizing errors as much as it is coming up with something new. So the less errors you make, the better. And most important, to really work in teamwork, you need to have rational communication, meaning less power struggle and more focus on the actual problem. And everybody needs to know that problem and the goal.